How to fix the disk write error on Steam. Ever had trouble downloading or updating your games because of a disk write error on Steam? In this video, I am going to guide you through some simple steps to fix this issue. Step 1. Restart Steam. The first thing you need to try is simply restarting Steam. Sometimes this can resolve minor glitches that cause disk write errors. Step 2. Check disk space. It's essential to ensure you have enough disk space available for your game downloads and updates. If your disk is full, Steam won't be able to write the necessary files, leading to disk write errors. So if there is not enough space in your disk, then you can delete unnecessary files. This will make enough space available for the disk. Step 3. Verify game files. Sometimes corrupted or missing game files can trigger disk write errors. To fix this, you can verify the integrity of your game files through Steam. Step 4. Change download region. Another potential fix is changing your download region. Sometimes the server you are connected to might be experiencing issues, causing disk write errors. By switching to a different download region, you might bypass these problems. Step 5. Check disks for errors. If none of the previous steps worked, your disks may have some underlying issues. Running a disk check can help identify and fix any errors. Step 6. Update your drivers. Outdated or faulty drivers can sometimes cause disk write errors on Steam. Make sure all your device drivers, especially those related to your storage devices, are up to date. Step 7. Clear Steam download cache. Steam stores temporary files in its download cache, which can sometimes become corrupted and lead to disk write errors. Clearing the download cache can help resolve this issue. You can do this by going to Steam settings, then downloads, and selecting clear download cache. Step 8. Reinstall Steam. If all else fails, reinstalling Steam can often fix persistent disk write errors. Make sure to backup any important game files or saves before doing this, as reinstalling Steam will remove all local content. Step 9. Optimize startup programs. Having too many programs running in the background when you start your computer can slow down disk access and potentially cause disk write errors on Steam. Try optimizing your startup programs by disabling unnecessary ones. You can do this through the Task Manager on Windows or the Activity Monitor on macOS. Step 10. Check for system updates. Make sure your operating system is up to date with the latest updates and patches. Sometimes system bugs or compatibility issues can cause disk write errors on Steam. Updating your operating system can help ensure compatibility and stability. I hope you found this video helpful. By following these steps, maybe you should be able to troubleshoot and fix disk write errors on Steam effectively. That's it for this video. Bye bye.